Jupiter Inlet is the easternmost part of the Florida coast. The powerful Gulf Stream comes very close to shore, and there are dangerous reefs and shoals nearby. The inlet is also the mouth of the Loxahatchee River and the southern end of the Indian River. The Jupiter Lighthouse stands 105 feet tall atop a 46-foot natural sand hill, safe from hurricane storm surge and erosion.
They're custom made to be, yeah.
Together on their own.
It's so peculiar. Well,
wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
Down the Saco River, right?
And it's absolutely beautiful as these birds are. We love working with them every single day. We gotta say they make extremely challenging pets to have in your household. That's gonna be one of the main reasons right there. They're gonna scream from somewhere. There they go. We still have a few hanging out here with us. Come on in and snap some pictures of these beautiful birds. We're going to be hanging out here as long as they are. Any questions? Or whatever you do, have a great day here at Disney. See you later, everyone.
Vibrant during their mating season. Good view of some there in the water. Screaming at the animals. We are entering their homes and we want to be respectful. Over here to your left through the bushes, you might just spot the sable antelope. It's kind of hard to see them back there. And then my friends here. Side giraffe, but not a different species of giraffe. Is actually two. They'll do it. There you go. Their tongues on average can get about 18 inches long. To get up and run. Looks like we're gonna have a Maasai giraffe right here crossing the road, possibly. Maybe not. So we'll continue on past our friend here. You're gonna get a great close-up view on your right-hand side there. Now when wildebeest lie down, they'll actually lay in rows facing every which way. On your right hand side, there you go. And just keep looking to your left because we're also going to spot the greater flamingo. Well known for the pink coloration of its feathers. It actually does get that color from its diet. Its diet consists of brine shrimp, and brine shrimp is high in beta carotene. Over there. Now, white rhinos are the largest rhinos. Female, I could tell by the color of their feathers. Looks like there's another female there. Now, the females will have like a lighter, dustier color to their feathers. You're gonna spot the ostrich. Now, ostrich is the fastest two-legged animal on Earth, reaching speeds up to 40 miles.
It's jellyfish!
Good.
Oh, what a gift from the bikes!
Little clamfish, where are you?
Wow. This makes me dizzy.
Maestro, if you please. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Hey, Pumbo, what are you doing over there?
My little landscaping
you down off this float.
Aw, oh, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do a solo. Hakuna Matata!
Centurion Talmeric, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration.
From Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. The common grains growing here, wheat, maize, sorghum, and millet, plus rice, account for nearly two-thirds of our global food consumption. Learning how to increase yields of these staples is an important goal of research around the world. Inspired by nature, like these fruit and vegetable trees, by growing these ground plants vertically, we can increase yield space required by traditional growing methods. That saves water and increases production. The aquaponics system on your left combines hydroponics with aquaculture. The fish provide a natural source of fertilizer for the plants, and the plants help keep the water clean for the fish.
If you were trapped in a cage that small,
I want to make some sense. You want to make some sense? Yeah.
See these orchids.
But it didn't look like it was open to us.
Thank you. say we are birds of a feather.
Hey, Winnie. Smyrna Beach.
Yeah. And those little buggies. See that buggy thing on there? Can you rent those? Probably. I would say yes.